I set these things up for everybody. If I was Joshua, I just wouldn't let you drive it. I wouldn't. All right, Kirby, any good words for people you want to thank?
Yeah, Jerry, I want to thank the Lord first of all for giving us health and strength and letting us be here. Thank Joshua, as always, for letting me drive this thing down here. He couldn't be here tonight. He graduated from high school. That was why I was back there in the back. I wasn't going to miss that graduation. So I got here late, just started the rear. But I always got to thank my dad, all these sponsors, K&S Electric, Hook Tobacco Outlet, Hunting Fishing Supply, Double S Plumbing, and Nathan Clark at Clark Graphics and Sign. Man, I just can't thank him enough. He knows everything he's done for me.
Hi, there's Kirby Scobble. Joshua's dad, driving the number 88 tonight. Joshua graduated tonight. That's the reason he wasn't here. Our congratulations out to Joshua. Folks, we appreciate you being here tonight. Next Friday night, now it's a truck race here.